Dear viewers and friends, welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to make gourd shaped fish fry. For that, I took a young gourd. I took shrimp fish in another bowl. And in a bowl, ginger, grills and onion are finely cooked. Before that, I will remove the green covers on the ground. To continue, this is my video. Now I will cut the gourd into small pieces. Cutting the luta with a knife. One bowl, something. Fishes, little fishes. The water of the shrimping fish in a little beating slightly. Now I will put it in the oven and heat the pan a little and put oil in it. Lovely viewer, continue my video. Now fry ginger, gargil, onion and cinnamon in a pan. this, I will give all the turmeric powder, chili powder, masala butter. Continue video. Now I will mix all here in within a spoon. After some time they were fried a little yellow and will be yellow in colors. After exciting near you have a wait for a while. My video. Wait for next step. These fish are nicely fried. Now I will give the gourd in the meantime. I will shake a little with a gourd so that everything is mixed at once. I will turn them all upside down, mix others masala butter. completely mixed other mutla butter, and sometime we complete my recipe. Now cover it with dill for a while. After a while, I will lift the lid again and see how the colors of our gourd has turned out. Then cover again. After some time, my ground shrimp fish fry recipe will be ready. If you like the video of my channel, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. In this recipe, I will show Hilsa fish broth with gourd. I will take a young gourd. Then I will cut the whole allowed into small pieces. I will take the green gourd on the profit. So, to continue my video, I will share him. Cutting the gourd into. Now I will small size Hilsa fish. So that clean fish. I will clean the Hilsa fish. Now I will bed the gourd spike in shilpata. When the species are between, I will beat the Giganar, Gillick, and Onion. They are. Now put oil in a hot pan and heat the oil. I will rub the fish with a little turmeric and a little salt. Or something salt. After frying, add the fish to the hot oil. I will fry the fish. The fishes are frying. Choose masala butter, ghee butter, garlic butter in the hot oil. When the fry in this fish finished, I will give the pieces of gourd in it. I will shake the gourd a little so that they all go together. Then I will cover and give the fish after well. recipe cover for 5 minutes. Now our gourd and Hilsa fish both is ready recipe. Friends, welcome to my channel. I hope you are well. Today I have brought you a recipe for tomato sauce. For tomato sauce, I took 4 tomatoes, 1 gargle onion, some coriander leaves, some dry chilies. I will brown them a little. The sauce tastes better if you brown them. Finally, soup some grilled chilies. I will also cut the piece into small pieces.
আমরা বেশি হলে বলেছো না আমার গো।
After cooking all the tomatoes, I will add the tomatoes. I'll give the grill. Adar mushroom butter. Given. Now I will stab the tomatoes by hand. After adding some salt to the tomatoes, I will add them all here. I will all masala butter mixed the recipe. Our delicious tomato sauce is ready. If you like our video, then please like, share, comment and subscribe our channel to be continued.